I'm trying to listen to this horrible fucking song that scared me.
I don't know, man. Help me out. Oh, the hurdy-gurdy man? Yeah, fuck yeah.
The hurdy-gurdy man.
By the Donovans, J.R. Perez. I don't know, Andy. You got to give us a little more info.
I'm almost there. Bobby Goldsboro. His name was Bobby Goldsboro.
What?
That just snapped in my head. And I think it was called Honey. I think it was called Honey.
Someone just wrote, this got real depressing.
Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Look at Bobby Goldsboro. He was the Justin Bieber of his day.
It's called Honey?
Yes.
Wow, look at that hairdo.
I know, right?
What a cunt.
It's got the Bieber.
I look like a Lego man. It's
grown, yeah. But friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. What a horrible grammar that is.
Mm-hmm.
See, and then I laughed at her and she got me. You laughed at a bitch. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. And he's like, it's a twig, you dumb bitch. She got mad.
Yes. Then the first she said, don't yell at me or I'll fuck it. To brush the
snow away. Oh. For snow. So it wouldn't die. It wouldn't die. She's brushing the snow away from the tree.
They lived in Hawaii, which was odd. Came running,
all excited. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Slipped and almost hurt herself. Oh, shit. And I laughed till
I cried. Yes. And then I punched her in the eye.
Yes, and she cracked her spine. She's in a chair. She shits in a bag. She's a burden. Kind of dumb and kind of smart.
And I loved her so. What happened, though? Come on, what happened? And I surprised her with a puppy. Yeah.
She surprised me by sleeping with a Negro 2 years
ago. And she surprised me when I saw her with peanut butter and the puppy. And I would sure embarrass her when
I came in from working late. The dog's breath stunk even worse than usual.
I said, oh no. She'd been sitting there and crying.
Over some sad and silly late, late show. The woman's a fucking mental.
I know. And honey, she must have been a great fuck. Oh,
yeah.
Awesome.
And I really and do. Being good. Oh, he's being good, see?
Yeah, nice.
Now I think it says what happened to her. To be with you. If only I could. You can't put a fucking gun in your mouth. If only
I could. Uh-oh.
Right, now what happened? What happened? She wrecked the car and she was sad. And so afraid that I'd be mad. And I really was.
What the heck?
Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me. And hugged my neck. He's horrible.
Codependent whore. I came home
unexpectedly. Uh-oh. And caught her crying needlessly. In the middle of the day. Oh boy, what happened?
Oh no.
Why? And it was in the early spring when flowers bloom and robins sing. She went away. See? And again,
what happened to the bitch?
See, she probably had the cancer or something. She was crying in the middle of the day.
Who the fuck would enjoy this?
This is horrid.
Oh, the bitch must have got a phone call from the doctor. You got a melanoma, motherfucker. You're going to die before Tuesday.
See, the tree's still growing. All right.
I know.
All right.
You can't keep a heart on because the tree is growing. Keeps thinking about her corpse.
He's singing this song in real time.
Yeah.
Until he fucking dies. Right. Yes. Whatever happened to that guy?
Uterus fell out.
Yeah. And there's a swarm of bees in the tree that rotten cunt planted, so I can be reminded of her constant noise and buzzing. And a bird shit on my windshield, which reminds me of the effect that downer had on my life. Coming home with her big tumor while I had to get my car fixed. Clumsy non-driving bitch. Thank God she's dead. I buried her under the tree like Jenny Gump, and I shit on her tombstone. Rotten, stinking, cunting whore.
There you go.
Every time I see the tree, I laugh when I think of her weighing 91 pounds. Her tits were hanging by her knees. I still gave them little pincheroos while I fucked her friend. I got a blowjob at her wake. And I gave the girl an apple from the tree this idiot planted. She'll stuck the apple in her mouth. Fat, rotten pig she was. Not driving when I told her not to. Said not twice.
She crashed the car.
She crashed the car.
Oh, fuck. There you go.
Smoking her stupid Benson and Hedges when I told her, you're going to stink up the vehicle. You whore, don't smoke. You're going to get cancer. I was right on both counts. She stunk up the car and hit a child. And the dog is shitting on my rug. I told her not to bring that thing home.
Holy shit.
Fuck her and that big stupid tree. We live in an apartment complex. It wasn't even legal to plant.
Oh, wow.
The tree had cicadas living in it. Now that stupid noise is happening, and I can't sleep. I hate the cicada noise. It reminds me of her backing into the garage and scratching up my car.
My car.
Oh, he's so glad she's dead.
Yes. Every time I walk by that tree, I hit it with a hammer and I mumble cunt.
Wow.
I saw a lad climbing the tree. Uncle Paul helped him down. I'm glad he planted it.
It's all right. No worries, man.
Oh, fuck.
See what we did there? We just flipped that shit. Or Jimmy certainly did.
Funny, man. Hit it with a hammering. No reason to do that.
I saw a little boy carving his initials in the tree. I said, why don't you do that in her coffin?
Holy shit. Yeah, that was a depressing one. Bobby Goldsboro.
Yeah.
Honey, I miss you is what.